Before you turn 14.
Well, I hope so.
Steve, you've only got one sister to be nice. And Harry, Steve's big boy here isn't going to come in any faster with you taunting him.
I'm seeing Steve, and I love to be a woman with Adam Irons. You know, I have one dark thing to tell you. I'd take your naughty pinky finger into mine and go on.
Well, I don't think that's appropriate.
Look, don't get you work on.
No, Roger, you cannot borrow the car. You know, you think you'd be a little more grateful to the guy who saved your life in Area 51.
Look, if my superiors found out you were living here, we'd all have our memories erased. Did you see Memento? It's not a simple sex man. The point is, you're not allowed to leave the house.
But for God's sake, Sam, I just want to pick up a pack of smoke.
Have you managed to contact your home planet yet?
Oh, you know, I was going to do it yesterday, but I got distracted. Yeah, PPH1 was doing this I Love the 80s marathon. You know, Lou Ferrigno was deaf. I don't know. Somehow it's hard to take him seriously. Oh, hey, Francine, did you get those pecan sandies I asked for?
Oh, Roger, I'm sorry. I was at the market yesterday and I forgot.
Pretty sure I asked for pecan sandies.
I'll pick them up this afternoon.
Francine, you'll be very careful out there today. We're a terror alert order.
Which means something might go down somewhere in some way at some point in time. So what's up?
You know, Dad, it's great that you and your CIA buddies have created a fun little system to keep the masses paralyzed in fear.
You like saving your outfit, Bailey? Huh? Because if the terrorists take over this country, that's the first thing to go.
It's just close, Dad.
This time it was close, Bailey. This time.
It's okay. This one will be mine.
Hey, Steve, how's it going with that gallon on the cross team I picked out for you?
Actually, Dad, I decided to go for the brass ring. Today I'm asking out Lisa Silver, head cheerleader, and teacher is Steve Smith. Yeah. How much is that, that? Steve Smith.
That's my boy. You hear that, Francine? Hey, Francine, tell Steve how many girls I did in high school.
I didn't need to tell college.
No, but I told you.
Steve, my friend. If you want to be an oldest woman, do not wear the older one. Your stand is your personal signature. Marcus.
Don't worry, she won't turn you down. You're a Smith, and a Smith always gets his girl.
Resisting Christine. Resist him. You and I are meant to...
Happy hour!
Steve, isn't Lisa Silver, like, way out of your league?
Well, now, Haley, don't bury him before he's dead. I think you got a shot, Steve, as long as you don't wear that Shazam shirt. Or don't everyone help at once.
My goodness, Roger, when was the last time you weighed yourself?
Ow, Francine. You know, we can't all look like those anorexic aliens in the James Cameron movie.
I'm sorry, Roger, but I'm putting you on a diet. Starting today, no more junk food.
What? No, not my frankenberry. Oh, Francine, be reasonable, please. Oh, God, I've got a bear claw up my ass.
Hey, you're a lucky fellow, Mr. Smith.
Oh, by the way, honey, President Bush complimented me on that tie you got me.
Oh, honey, I told you he liked you.
Yeah, I was just being paranoid.
Ow! Dad, off me! I have to study for my car paper.
You know the procedure, honey.
How can you have a procedure?
Now, honey, I love you both, but Steve is not a left-wing liberal who I tried to raise properly, but... What's this?
It's a pack of gum.
What? All right, it's gum. Hey, Dad, when's your big day?
You have sick today?
Oh. Well, that's all right. You'll get her tomorrow.
Hey, this is Mom. Dad? Huh? I was thinking, can I have a dog?
Absolutely not. It's enough that we've got an alien and a goldfish with the brain of a German guy.
Ach, Francine, I can see your schmutz, Lechel.
Sit Sorry, Steve, no dog. I'm more than happy to get you an extra.
Oh, do something. You know, Sam, dog's not such an awful idea. It might teach Steve the responsibility he'll need for when he one day joins the Army.
Are you seriously contemplating a military career?
Thinking about it.
Hey, somebody order a brand new dog?
Oh, sweet, Dad, you're the best. Look at him back.
And the dog.
Oh, my God.
He can barely stand up.
Well, of course, he's 19.
Dan, honey, didn't the pound have any younger dogs?
Francine, this dog has character, all right? He was around for the Reagan administration. He knows how things are supposed to be. Oh, damn it, he's going to peek. Oh, no, no.
Oh, just up.
You're alive.